Now, a third convict in the Nirbhaya gang rape and murder case has also filed a curative petition in the Supreme Court. Tihar authorities said Akshay Thakur filed a curative petition to challenge hanging in the court on Tuesday. The court is already hearing another convict Mukesh Singh's petition challenging the rejection of mercy plea by the president. Four convicts, Mukesh Singh, Pawan Gupta, Vinay Sharma and Akshay Thakur, are facing execution on February 1st.